goodbye.
Acknowledged.
Good. Playing Destiny. Pretty decent so far. I don't know what you mean. You guys can watch me play on Twitch if you want. Why? How would you watch it and make up your mind then? Okay. What you mean.
The Vanguard's reporting that Fallen are tearing into machines all over the Cosmodrome. I'm starting to think they aren't just looting the place. Whatever they're looking for, we should probably find it first. Picking up heavy Fallen activity near the Forgotten Shore, but that's miles from here.
What? I'm not doing shit? Totally picking up shit. All sorts of shit. Vehicle grid, sync to the vehicle grid to summon your specimen. Yes. I ride Jack Sparrow around town. Hey, we both like it. It's consensual.
Here's the Sparrow Link.
Peter Dinklage is the main narrator.
Encoding superposed states, entangling ket vectors, and we're late. Alright, if you want to get your Sparrow, we can be in the Forgotten Shore in seconds. You get to sleep for like 7 years. No, it's not. Just last week I did 24 hours sleep. It was great. Killed a whole day in sleep. It was awesome. We're approaching the shore. The Fallen are using some sort of signal amplifiers. Let's see what they're transmitting.
Signal amplifiers.
Thank you.
Is that all?
Transmission. They're both linked to something in Skywatch. Let's check it out. Thank you.
They're elusive. Okay.
The fallen are tapped into something in the back of the room.
A lot of bitches.
Fallen are trying to access these machines, but something is fighting back. This will take some time.
Take some time, i.e. kill a bunch of waves.
Hey.
right above 30 minutes. Not that I can tell. Honestly, this is the first time I've actually used it as a broadcaster, so.
Didn't get much. Kept hitting an active firewall. Old Earth. Russia. The legends are true. A war mine did survive the collapse. Rasputin. An AI built to defend Earth. He faced the darkness and survived. And he's protecting something here in the Cosmodrome. We have to find a way to reach him.
Nope.
There's reports a team of Guardians went dark near the old Skywatch. They were running a mission for Dead Orbit, had codes to a hidden array that could reconnect us to other colonies in the system. If we can find their ghosts, maybe we can open that array. The ghosts were last heard from near the Skywatch. Let's head there and see if we can find them. Heading back through that hive breeding ground. The Vanguard say they're spilling onto the surface now, keeping the Fallen busy.
much as I thought it would.
Ghosts. They're in a clearing between buildings not far from here. Ghosts are still here. The Fallen have them.
Oh, yeah, not the Fallen.
It's dead. Keep hunting. This one still holds the codes. Let's find the array. The darkness is growing stronger. We have to finish this. The array control station is in the next sector. Approaching the control station. This is it.
Don't do anything. Oh, goddammit. Stupid, stealthy bitches.
The darkness is growing stronger. We have to finish this. The array control station is in the next sector. Approaching the control station. This is it.
Fuck you guys hard. No! No! Got it.
There's the controls. I'll see if these codes still work.
Okay, negotiating crypto systems. Shore resistant security lattice verified. It's working. It's outside the array. It's opening. Amazing. It's activating. Hive tomb ships. Cutting through.
This array is controlled by the last warmind, Rasputin. It's connecting to defense constructs all across the system. There could be something out there to help us survive the darkness.
rifle, auto rifle, cannon. You have to just close Minecraft and then reload it. And technically he's like 8 feet tall or something like that and weighs like 2 tons.
he's with us at Twilight Gap. Wiped pretty bad there. Not the gun's fault. Keep us safe.
Training class just on battle and recovery speed.
It's yours. See ya.
I'm authorized to award bounties, Guardian. Bounty accepted. Goodbye, Guardian.
Let's try a PvP match, see what happens. Probably, but you know, we'll see.
control. Bravo, team. Time to fight, Guardians. Capture all zones. Zone C, secure. Enemy captured, Zone A. Lost the lead. Zone B, secure. Zone B, lost. Enemy captured Zone B. Heavy ammo inbound. Heavy ammo available. Zone C lost. Zone B neutralized. Enemy captured Zone C. Enemy captured Zone B. Enemy controls all zones.
We gave up the moon to keep the Hive away from Earth. We hope that would be enough for them. I used to look up here at night and wonder what the Hive were doing, but the only activity I could ever pick up was hazy, like it was blocked or buried. Guardian came here, searching for a way into the Hive Fortress. But he just disappeared. Let's pick up his trail. His last known coordinates are up ahead. Guardian's last report said he captured this old accelerator from an unknown fallen house.
Server.
Some of this equipment shows recent activity. Had to be the Guardian's ghost. Looking for the remains of an old colony base. Not too far. Maybe he's still there. Fallen. We're being hunted.
Long time ago.
these people want to have some money on. One more.
We're linked.
No.
The colony base he was looking for should be on the other side of the ridge. This is where he was headed. Looks like he set up camp here. Let's see what he left behind. Place called the Temple of Crota. It's not far from here. Sounds like a death trap. Ground here is hollowed out for miles. Who knows what's happening under your feet? I think we found the temple. Up ahead, Guardian down.
There's nothing left.
Not even the light. Where's this ghost?
Oh my god, it's a crazy lady.
We've woken the hive!
Oh god. What do I do? Hit them.
dying light of a ghost inside. The ghost is dead, but I can still read some of its memories. The Hive are raising an army here, preparing to invade Earth. We need to stop them.
Not terrible, I guess. Precision kill ratio.
out, right? Our money for 10 minutes.
Welcome back to the tower, Warlock.
Here to visit your chambers, Warlock.
Confirmed. Accepted.
Well, what do you think?
Ooh. Pretty. 279. Full trigger. Interesting. Go.
Looks good.
Oh, that's an actual offhand. That is okay. I see. So if that's my offhand, then I need something a little better for my main. Weapon.
I'll remember you next time. Maybe.
I'll give you whatever answers I can.
Yeah, sure, right.
Wielded wisely. Ocean signaling all the while.
Ooh.